A local organization is giving back to families across Albuquerque today. The YMCA of Central New Mexico has been prepping for its annual Thanksgiving food drive. Right now, volunteers are packing boxes and filling them with more than 6,000 pounds of food. They'll be giving out the boxes to 100 local families later tonight.